show you the grandest thoroughfare.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. And it's for the Raw Women's Championship.
And there you are.
Introducing
Maya, what should we expect here tonight in this triple match?
When it comes to triple threats, Michael, you really have to expect the unexpected. Adding that third superstar to the fray really does add a level of intrigue that just can't be found in a traditional one-on-one match.
Where they stop, window shop, and their hopes are so high.
Introducing the challenger from New York, the Queen, Joan Crawford.
And you'll have diamond starlight in your eyes. I'll take you places.
Byron, if there's been a more highly anticipated triple threat match in recent memory, I can't recall it.
Me neither, Michael. Given the three competitors involved here, I think it's safe to say that heading in, this is among the most eagerly anticipated triple threat matches in recent memory.
My smile will beckon you to follow me, and you will know the glow.
And what a matchup we got here, folks. This is our second match of the night. It is for the Raw Women's Championship and the inaugural TCM Women's Champion here tonight. And once again, we're here, good old JR Jim Ross, Jerry the King Lawler, and Ben Mankiewicz here once again. And let's talk about this theme, Ben, from this this, you know, matches, you know, themed. Well, you know, as you know, that it's themed after the film from 1939, The Woman. Yeah, starring Joan Crawford, you know, Norma Shearer, and Rosalind Russell, Slovenia, and is mainly a cast full of women. Not a single guy in there. And the funny thing, you look in the main poster, it says, it's all about men. But you know, it's great some action here, and you got two classic actors in this match. One of them who was in the film, Miss Joan Crawford. And then you also got Shirley Temple, who was not in the film, but many other good films, you know, from, you know, Animal Crackers, In My Soups, one of her famous songs. And then you got, you know, Curly Top, and, you know, Heidi, and all these great films, you know. But today to have these going up against, and before these matches, been brushing up with some of the superstars. And she's, you know, Angelina E. has been very impressive, I should say. Yeah, well, she's been very impressive. I'll give you that, JR. She challenged Vanity. She didn't see Angelina in her first night. Her first night challenged Charlotte Flair, the 10-time women's champion. Let's paint a picture for you, Ben. 10-time women's champion. And she dominated her, annihilated her. Wow. Her very impressive. And then not sure after that, she won the Raw Women's Championship from the man, Becky Lynch. Wow. Very, very impressive. Very impressive. Oh, got the cover. One. Oh, what a kick out. What a kick out. And I like their outfits, you know. It's kind of like their outfits. I like it too, you know. And I like it. Joan Crawford and Shirley Temple. Like, they were actual female wrestlers back in the day. I believe this is how they were dressed. You know, glamour and style mixing as well. That's the beauty of it. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God almighty. Throwing her on the top rope. You know, this match is going to be awesome. Oh, and then once again, Legendary once again using weapons. Just, you know, Ben, they always use weapons. They always cheat to win. JR, shush. Wow. Very enthusiastic you guys are. But anyway, yeah, you know, just, you know, I think that was the beauty of the golden age of Hollywood, was the fact that you had glamour and the styles, the outfits, you know, more glittery dresses and more, you know, you see in the black and whites, even the black and white film, the lights and just the beauty, how it would blur off the clothes and the way the materials they would use and everything was glamour and pearls and furs and everything was, it was great. It was, and guys always wore suits and ties and hats and all that. And watch any movies on TCM that are from the golden age of Hollywood. You're not going to find many guys without hats. What else we got? Oh, we got the arm. Oh, she wrenched that arm. Look at Joan Crawford. Joan Crawford, you know. And, it is, and I heard that she had a feud with Betty Davis. You know, yeah, I heard that she did, you know, and it was real life, you know, and they really didn't. But the reality was the motion pictures at the time, mostly, you know, Jack Warner, you know, head of Warner Brothers Studios. They pinned, and of course, Bob Aldrich and, you know, and whatever happened to Baby Jane, you know, they pinned them against each other. So and so said this, they put in the tabloids. Well, that was far from the truth, but rather than asking, hey, is that what you said? You know, they just accuse, they assume that's what they said, and they hate each other ever since. You know, but it's crazy, it's crazy. And by the way, the whole scene in the whole TV show feud, Betty and Joan, you know, the whole where she was hallucinating, when she was kind of, when she was cat cancers, right? She was visiting, that never happened. That never happened. Oh, what a shot to the back of the head by Joan Crawford, Angelina E. Oh, she gets her up. She's going to go for the legendary destroyer. Just like her boyfriend, Jay the Key Evans. Oh, one, two. Oh, broken up right in the nick of time. We almost had a new champion, Jay. That wasn't right. That would have been great. Oh, it would have been great, Joe. Oh, shush. Shush. And Ben, what else about all I hear from right here? We got a lot of good action tonight. We have Jay the Key Evans going to be defending the WWE Championship, I should say, and against Roman Reigns. And let me guess, a no disqualification matchup. I got him, I don't believe it. One, two, three, it's over. Angelina E is still the Raw Women's Champion and the inaugural JR TCM Champion. What is it? It's legendary. What? I'm trying to think here, JR. Let me think. It is legendary's. That's the 15th title to their collection. Oh my God, how many do they want? How many do they need, damn it? Yep, and also don't forget, coming up, guys, in just a little bit of time, here we got the inaugural, the first ever Robert Osborne Memorial Battle Royal, one of the greatest hosts on Turner Classic Movies. And while during the match, me and JR and Jim Ross, we're going to be talking about me and the King, we're going to be talking about a little bit of Robert Osborne. We'll see you guys. More action coming up next with me, Ben Mankiewicz, Jerry the King Lawler, and good old JR Jim Ross. Thank you guys so much for watching. Stay tuned for more action coming up here tonight. Coming up next here on WWE and present TCM present the Golden Age of Hollywood.